starter motor, bare culprits relay. Replace new and rewiring electrical and replace relay. Okay. So now down rewiring the electrical line for starter relay and install new relay socket and fuse solder and also this new starter motor. So number 30 red going to positive with fuse, 86 going to ignition key switch, this blue, 85 body ground, and 87 going to starter solenoid. So here's the old one, the burn starter relay in the wiring and the starter burn. So let's try now. So I'll put cover up there. Again the other side, let's do that. First ignition key switch. Okay, start.